हेलो मैम, मे आई नो नेम? वेर डू स्टे इन मुंबई? वॉट इज द एज ऑफ योर चाइल्ड? So, what kind of play school were you looking out for your child?
Somewhere we will be at home, like we get the proper guidance, and the best thing is he'll be safe.
Okay.
Because he's too small to be left alone.
Okay.
And here we got that.
Okay. So, did you consider any other play school before coming to Divine Mercy?
Yes.
So, finally, what made you choose Divine Mercy over other play schools?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Because when we came here, we felt like home.
Okay.
Teachers are very good. They convinced us that our child will be safe here.
Okay.
And he'll be taught the right thing. And very, in a very nice way.
Okay. So, based on experience, two good things about Divine Mercy, what would they be?
First thing is that he's got a very good growth over here.
Okay.
Mentally, very good. Because at home, he never studied anything.
Okay.
Here, he started studying. He started taking interest in studies.
Mm-hmm.
And second thing is Dinya, that which at home, I could not give him that much. Here, he got a lot of knowledge about hadith and all. And second thing about Dinya is that he knew what to do is ask for the situation.
Okay.
Because I never introduced him to that.
Okay.
Here he came to know who he is.
Okay.
And how we should talk about him. And how we should take interest in him.
Okay.
So I'm very happy about it. That my child is getting both the knowledge.
Okay. And anything you feel that can be better at Divine Mercy?
So, I think we should have a little playground type of a thing so that children can get little outdoor things also. But they do go for picnics and all.
Okay.
That is also good. I don't think so they need anything more. It's just everything is good.
Finally, on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Divine Mercy to other parents?
I think 4.5.
Thank you.